Oh, my very first match in NXT. Oh, Alba Fire. I hope you're watching.
To turn around Chase Hughes' night and look to restore some school pride. Sees beauty in disaster and chaos, and book, this is the NXT in-ring debut for Isla Dawn.
Yes, indeed. My first time being able to sit ringside. I don't know a whole lot about Isla Dawn other than she made that unexpected hit, just crashing the party on Alba Fire before she burned it all down. Vic, you gotta fill me in, man.
I think she might put a hex on you.
I'll take it.
What? You're out there tonight, Book. I'll tell you that right now. You must be hitting the eggnog a little bit too soon before Christmas.
Hey, man. I had done, yes, something that missed, of course. And let's see exactly what she's made of inside the square. So, you know what? I agree with Duke Hudson. This right here was a rash decision by Chase. I would put them in this position.
Well, do you think Andre Chase right now is in the right mindset, as we can see him right up from across from us right now for his matchup earlier tonight in that triple throw wild card?
Say with fighters, man, you never want to interview a fighter after he just got knocked out. You don't want to make decisions this after a loss like that, Vic.
There you see Chase maybe realizing what he has done, because Isla Dawn has said the spirits guide her, and she has taken it right to Hale here tonight. The unholy enchantress is Isla Dawn. Single-handedly, and you already brought it up, Book, single-handedly, by the way, altered the course of the women's division. She did that back at Halloween Havoc.
She's different. You know, Prince had a quote, pain before pleasure. That was my claim to fame. Wow, what a quote. That's Isla Dawn.
Look, it was Hale who said she felt super ready for this matchup. Hale right now hasn't even really been able to get out of the box, so to speak, against Dawn.
Like I say, this was a bad, bad matchup for Thea. And you can blame only one person for this. Chase, Andre Chase, that's the only person you can blame for something like this.
Dawn just glancing over at Hudson and Chase, almost a sickening look in her eye as she continues to take it to Hale in this matchup. But now Hale starting to fight back a little bit in this matchup. Now is stringing together a little bit of offense and starting to put some momentum into this match.
One of those situations, fight or flight. You know, I'm from Texas right here. Stand your ground. And that's what Thea Hale is doing right now, man.
Student section trying to rally. Hale right now trying to give her some extra support. Big suplex. And what it would do for Chase Hugh, what it would do for Hale if she's able to knock off Isla Dawn in her debut. What a near fall. I'm sure this is not the in-ring debut that Isla Dawn was looking for.
Needs to keep the
pressure. Who's she talking to, Book?
Yeah, man, sometimes you're going your own zone.
Well, we've seen Dawn in the past in NXT UK, and certainly bringing her fighting spirit here tonight.
Bad position. Bad position.
Bam!
Oh, wow.
Come on, keep fighting.
You hear Chase. I don't think Chase realized what Thea Hale got herself into.
Let me tell you something. Isla Dawn seems to like every bit of this.
Again! Isla Dawn dropping Hale. And tonight, indeed, is the dawn of a new NXT.
Here is your winner, Isla Dawn.
said you've never seen it before, Book. What are you talking about?
Hey, man, look here.
You almost seem shook a little bit.
You know what, man? I'm liking everything. Hey, Vic, when I say everything, I mean everything about Isla Dawn. Check this out right here.
Isla Dawn sending a message. Looking Andre Chase and Duke Hudson right in the eye.
Who do you blame, Vic? Who do you blame? Who do you blame, Vic? Who do you blame?
I don't think Andre Chase in his right mindset, but nonetheless, impressive debut for Isla Dawn here tonight. Alba Fire!
There's smoke. Where there's smoke, there's fire.
Alba Fire been waiting to get her hands since Halloween Havoc on Isla Dawn. We need some help out here. We need more than one referee.
Vic,
finally, the referee's cleared out.
What is this all about?
It's all about Alba Fire coming close to winning the NXT Women's title, and Isla Dawn picking the right time in her own mind to ruin Fire's opportunity. At least, oh! That poison missed. Dawn has ignited a fury never before seen in Fire. A biblical wrath could be coming to NXT.
Rule in business, G, if you can't spot the lamb at the table, then you're the lamb. And I see four lambs on Saturday. And what do we do with lambs? They get slaughtered. Do you smell that, G? There's nothing like the smell of strategy. This Iron Survivor Challenge is not about pride or ego. It's all about strategy. And that advantage belongs to me. Knowing when to strike and when to sit back and let the others make mistakes. I will send each of them one by one to the penalty box, and I will watch the clock tick down to my victory, like a New Year's Eve party. Speaking of parties, did you get that catering order?
Yes, Jack.
What about drinks? That soda water that I like?
Got it.
And that one thing that I told you about, it's really important.
Yes, Miss James.
Perfect.
It's red.
Perfect. Gee, I can turn dirt into diamonds and sand into gold, and I will turn winning the Iron Survivor Challenge into women's championship gold.
Yes, Ms. James, thank you.
Kiana James. No, I'm not available. I have NXT Deadline this Saturday.